One time in my life I felt that. What was my purpose? And sometimes you graduate out of high school, you look for that job, you look for that career, college, the degree, you still question, is this my purpose?
Somebody dies, something happens to you, you lose money, you get physically injured, whatever, you get divorced, but you know something? We're supposed to feel that. We're supposed to go through those things to have the opposite. You gotta have sadness to have happiness. But it gave me an opportunity. Opportunity is disguised as problems. There are many times where I looked at myself and said, do I really have what it takes? And the answer was like, I gotta get up. I gotta keep moving forward no matter what.
I was fortunate enough to be able to be one of the best at my job. I'm not looking for anything special. You know what I mean? I just want to be the best of a person that I can be.
I think a lot of modern day athletes don't have the work ethic they desire. In my day, it was either become a priest or a bodybuilder. That kind of life devotion. I would give my entire life, God, in this exercise, in this, whatever it is I chose to do in life. There's no holding back, there's no playing around. There's no just doing it for Facebook or Instagram. Training to me was life and death.
It's all about never quitting and never giving up, and continuing to go back and learn things new so that you can be better and continuously to grow, no matter what age you are. You know, whether you're a child in school, you fail a test, you have to keep studying until you pass the test.